Hi students, good afternoon everyone. How are you all? How are you all? I'm fine. Okay students, today I'll show something. Just you observe that thing. Okay students, you observe those things. What is this? What is this? Flower. Rose flower. Remaining students on your videos. What is this? Rose flower. How it is? Very beautiful. Red color. And this flower, see? Flower has leaves. Very beautiful is there. Next, I'll show what is this? Leaves. Which leaves? Neem. Okay, neem tree leaf. And what is this? Pen. What is this? Pen. What is this? Watch. Okay, student. Now, what is this? Body. See students, now I showed something. So each thing has some speciality. So each one has some beautifulness. Beautiful. See, what is the speciality is there? Flower, pen, watch, leaf. Okay students, why I showed means today I'm going to teach poem. All things beautiful. All things beautiful. What is our poem? All things beautiful. Each one. So each one have a speciality. So that's why don't neglect and don't cheat everyone. So everyone have one speciality. Okay? So see how this rose flower is very beautiful. Speciality rose flower. Leaves green in color. Pen. Watch. Okay, students? Now, we are going to discuss about a poem. All things beautiful. All things beautiful. Lesson name 3. All, A-L-L, all. All things, P-H-I-N-G-S. All things beautiful. B-E-A-U-T-I-F-U-L. Beautiful. All things beautiful. All things beautiful. What is our poem name? All things beautiful. All. A-L-L. All. A-L-L. All. Things. C-H-I-N-D-S. All things beautiful. Beautiful spelling already we learned previous lesson. Butterfly. Beautiful. B-E-A-U-B-E-A-U-C-I-F-U-L. F-U-L. Beautiful. All things beautiful. Now I showed some things. Na? Flower one speciality is that flower is beautiful. When we are looking, when we are observing pen, so it will look beautiful. When we are watch other thing, that is also looks very beautiful. Okay, students? So all things beautiful. All things beautiful. A-L-L. All. P-H-I-N-G-S, think. P-H-I-N-G-S, think. Beautiful. B-E-A-U-T-I-F-U-L. Beautiful. All things beautiful. Okay, students? Here. What is this poem? C.F. Alexander. C.F. Alexander. C.F. Alexander. C.F. Alexander. Who wrote this poem? Here in our book, did not mention here. C.F. Alexander not mentioned here. So you write up. All this beautiful poem was written by C.F. Alexander. All things beautiful poem was written by C.F. Alexander. Okay, students? Open your page number 10. Page number 10. All things beautiful. All things beautiful. Okay? Now, I write another book. Okay, students? First standard. Total, in this poem, we have four stanzas. 1, 2, 3, 4. Total we have 4 stanzas. Today we will discuss about 2 stanzas. Okay? All things beautiful. All things bright. Bright and beautiful. All things bright and beautiful. B-E-A-U-T-I-F-U-L. All things bright and beautiful. All creatures. Great and small. Great and small. All things wise and wonderful. The Lord God made them all. Okay, students, see here now. Poem. This is poem. All things bright and beautiful. So each thing, see, all things bright and beautiful. Bright, you know, shining, bright. All creatures means here, animals, creatures. C-R-E-A-T-U-R-E-S, creatures. C-R-E-A-T-U-R-E-S, creatures. What is the meaning of creature? Animals, A-N-I-M-A-L-S. Animals, creatures. What is the meaning of creatures? Animals. All things bright and beautiful. All creatures, great and small. All creatures, great and small. All things wise and wonderful. All things wise and wonderful. Wise. Wise. What is the meaning of wise here? W-I-S-E, wise. What is the meaning of wise? Having or showing wisdom. Having or showing. Having or showing wisdom. Wise. Having or showing wisdom. All things wise and wonderful. The Lord God made them all. So, here all things are bright and beautiful. Creatures great and small. Things wise and wonderful. So, these all. Who made these all? The Lord God. God made them all. Who made these all? God. See, in your house, mother made everything for you. Cooking, washing clothes, and preparing your tiffins. And be ready, you are helping homeworks, and this is all helping your mother. But all things made, only one and only one, who is that? God, the Lord God. Okay, students. Now, first stanza, all things bright and beautiful. Things. First stanza mentioned things. See here, what things? Things. How are things? First stanza, things. How are things? Bright, beautiful. How is that the thing? Bright, beautiful. Bright, beautiful. And things, again, things. White. White. Wonderful. Wonderful. See, I mentioned how things are there. All things. Bright, beautiful, white, wonderful. All things. Bright, beautiful, white, wonderful. Creatures. Creatures. How are creatures? Creatures. Great and small. Great. G-R-E-A-T. Great. Great. Small. Creatures are great and small. All things bright and beautiful. All creatures great and small. See a things mentioned here. All things bright and beautiful. All things white and wonderful. All creatures, great and small. Creatures, great and small. The Lord God made them all. The Lord God made them all. Who made these all things? The Lord God. Okay? Now, we will recite the poem. We will recite the poem. Okay, students? We will recite the poem. Now, be ready. How I am reciting the poem? You have the same tune. You also said that poem. Okay, students? Okay, ready? Set? Okay, students, are you ready? Are you ready all? Now here I am reciting the poem. So you also say, you and you also maintain. Follow that one. Okay? All things bright and beautiful. All things bright and beautiful. Read all of you. Recite. Along with me. All things bright and beautiful. All things bright and beautiful. All creatures great and small. All creatures great and small. All creatures great and small. All things wise and wonderful. All things wise and wonderful. The Lord God made them all. The Lord God made them all. All things bright and beautiful. All things bright and beautiful. All creatures great and small. All creatures great and small. All things wise and wonderful. All things wise and wonderful. The Lord God made them all. The Lord God made them all. So, students, who was written by this poem? C.F. Alexander. This is not mentioned in your textbook. So you write down with pencil. C.F. Alexander. C.F. Alexander. All things bright and beautiful. So sing up. Once again, sing. All things bright and beautiful. Now I'm observing. Your lips. Move your lips. I'm observing your lips. All things bright and beautiful. All things bright and beautiful. All creatures great and small. All creatures great and small. All things wise and wonderful. All things wise and wonderful. The Lord God made them all. The Lord God made them all. All things bright and beautiful. All creatures great and small. All things wise and wonderful. The Lord God made them all. Okay, students? Tune. Now I say first stanza. Tune. Okay? Is that all of you? Move your lips. You are observing a movement of your lips. Some students are simply sitting. Okay. All things bright and beautiful. All things bright and beautiful. All creatures great and small. All creatures great and small. All things wise and wonderful. All things wise and wonderful. The Lord God made them all. The Lord God made them all. All things bright and beautiful. All things bright and beautiful. All creatures great and small. All creatures great and small. All things wise and wonderful. All things wise and wonderful. The Lord God made them all. The Lord God made them all. Who made these all things? One and only. Who is that? God, G-O-D, God, G-O-D, God. Who made these all things? God. Who made these all things? God. God made them all. All things. Now I'm observing students. See here. Once again I'm telling this tune, first standard tune. All things bright and beautiful. All things bright and beautiful. All creatures great and small. All creatures great and small. All things wise and wonderful. All things wise and wonderful. The Lord God made them all. The Lord God made them all. Here, creatures. Creatures means don't think of creatures. Creatures is meaning is animals. Creatures. C-R-E-A-T-U-R-E-S. Creatures, animals, A-N-I-M-A-L-S, animals, creatures, animals, wise, W-I-S-E, wise, having or showing wisdom, having or showing wisdom. In this first stanza, things, how are things here? How are they all things? Bright, beautiful. Things here, total, things, bright, beautiful, wise, wonderful. Our all things here, bright, beautiful, wise, wonderful. That's all things are bright, beautiful, wise, wonderful. So, creatures, creatures, great and small, great and small, okay? A-L-L, all. T-H-I-N-G-S. Things. T-H-I-N-G-S. Things. All things. Bright. B-R-I-G-H-T. Bright. B-R-I-G-H-T. Bright. B-R-I-G-H-T. Bright. A-N-D. And. A-N-D. And. Beautiful. B-E-A-U-T-I-F-U-L. Beautiful. B-E-A-U-T-I-F-U-L. Beautiful. All things bright and beautiful. All. A-L-L. All. Creatures. C-R-E-A-T-U-R-E-S. Creatures. C-R-E-A-T-U-R-E-S. R-E-S, creatures, C-R-E-A-T-U-R-E-S, creatures, great, G-R-E-A-T, great, G-R-E-A-T, great, and, A-N-D, and, A-N-D, and, small, S-M-A-L-L, small, S-M-A-L-L, small, A-L-L, all, T-H-I-N-G-S, think, T-H-I-N-G-S, think, T-H-I-N-G-S, think, wise, W-I-S-T, wise, W-I-S-T, wise, W-I-S-T, wise, A-N-D, and, A-N-D, and, wonderful. W-O-N-D-E-R-F-U-L. Wonderful. W-O-N-D-E-R-F-U-L. Wonderful. The. E-H-E. The. Elbow or the Lord. Elbow or the Lord. G O D God. G O D God. M A D E made. M A D E made. T H E M them. T H E M them. T H E M them. A L L all. A L L all. All things bright and beautiful. All things bright and beautiful. All creatures great and small. All creatures great and small. All things wise and wonderful. All things wise and wonderful. The Lord God made them all. The Lord God made them all. Okay, Anna? First standard. We have completed first standard. Practice you first. Now I taught the tune. How to sing this, how to decide this poem. So, take off all members to practice this poem. Okay, students? Now, observing some students are not just you simply sitting and sit properly, first of all. Sit properly. Now, I'm checking your video. Sit properly. Pediti Varshit, open your video. Pediti Varshit. Dantarabaina Rishwan. Mutyala Sai Charan. Pediti Varshit, open your video. Mutyala Sai Charan. Dantarabaina Rishwan. Open your videos. Okay, students, see once again. All things bright and beautiful. All things bright and beautiful. All creatures great and small. All creatures great and small. All things wise and wonderful. All things wise and wonderful. The Lord God made them all. The Lord God made them all. All things bright and beautiful. All creatures great and small. All things wise and wonderful. The Lord God made them all. The Lord God made them all. So here things. Now I'll ask the questions. Mutyala Sai Charan. Mutyala Sai Charan. How are things? Here ex-poet, first stanza, in this stanza, poet was explained things. How are the things? Mutyala Sai Charan. Things, how are the things? Bright. B-R-I-G-H-T, bright. Beautiful. Beautiful. Wise. Wonderful. Things, bright. Beautiful. Wise. Wonderful. Think. Bright. Beautiful. White. Wonderful. Creatures. Creatures. Now, I will ask question to Bandi Aradhya. Bandi Aradhya. Creatures. About creatures. How are the creatures? Creatures. Great and small. Great and small. All things bright and beautiful. All creatures, great and small. All things wise and wonderful. The Lord God made them all. The Lord God made them all. All things bright and beautiful. Okay, first standard student. These many times I am giving reciting. So you learn this tune properly. All things bright and beautiful. All things bright and beautiful. All things bright and beautiful. All creatures great and small. All creatures great and small. All things wise and wonderful. All things wise and wonderful. The Lord God made them all. The Lord God made them all. Next class also, students, English class. Now I am continuing the English class, second standard. Okay? Once again, you click same link. Once again, click same link.